Trunks with the sauce. I suggest that you don't step to me, 'cause I'm a crazy prophet with a felony. I don't pay attention to that online beef. I won't respond to it, 'cause I'm just a prophet with a felony. I suggest that you don't step to me, 'cause I'm a crazy prophet with a felony. I don't pay attention to that online beef. I won't respond to it, 'cause I'm just a prophet with a felony. There's been a couple times I almost messed up and went back to the old me, 'cause life got rough. I started feeling like I was less than enough, but with a fan base like y'all, I just can't give up. I will forever remain humble but confident. Yeah, that Florida line, Bubba, I'm on top of it. Most these rappers in the game are all counterfeit, and they can't handle the truth from this South Bama misfit. I'm in my own lane, but I call it a corner. You couldn't offer me 10 mil to sign a deal with Warner. I refuse to change up, I remain heartfelt. I promise the people I would stay true to myself, so I cut off all the fakes and push the lanes out the way. Started dropping on YouTube just about every day. When I'm off work, yeah, I might be sitting by an ashtray with my whole team in the Ville posted on Broadway. I suggest that you don't step to me, 'cause I'm a crazy prophet with a felony. I don't pay attention to that online beef. I won't respond to it, 'cause I'm just a prophet with a felony. I suggest that you don't step to me, 'cause I'm a crazy prophet with a felony. I don't pay attention to that online beef. I won't respond to it, 'cause I'm just a prophet with a felony. Over and over, I wasted money and time just to show all of my people that I'm on my grind. Rock bottom is a stepping stone you're supposed to climb. They have their lives, but where the hell went mine? The devil's doing push-ups all over this town. I just want God to smile every time he looks down. Every time I go live, it's D-Maven Towns. But all I do is frown and just stare at the ground, 'cause nobody understands all of this pain I feel. It's been 2 years since Lil Cuz got killed. Some would say my personality is average, but all of these haters make me act straight savage. I cut off the fakes and push the lanes out the way. Started dropping on YouTube just about every day. When I'm off work, yeah, I might be sitting by an ashtray with my whole team in the Ville posted on Broadway. I suggest that you don't step to me, 'cause I'm a crazy prophet with a felony. I don't pay attention to that online beef. I won't respond to it, 'cause I'm just a prophet with a felony. I suggest that you don't step to me, 'cause I'm a crazy prophet with a felony. I don't pay attention to that online beef. I won't respond to it, 'cause I'm just a prophet with a felony.